Welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim. Well, Beyond Skyrim, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. And this guy doesn't hang out here. Oh, wait, it's not over here. Or is it? What are you doing? You sneaking around? Alright, she's not talking, but yet she's talking. Farewell. Farewell, alright. That's true. I could just fast forward to fast travel to Bruma. No, I think he hangs out down here. Now, I realize I still have this thing. I thought he took it. Cyrodiil's memory gem. Now, if I play this... Well, that's not him. If I play this near Adius, Villius, guessing I have to wait until... morning. Unless it just doesn't work, I'm probably just not going to include this. Isn't it here that he goes? So weird how I do... I don't even realize when I'm in third person anymore because I've been playing Mass Effect for so long. It's like Skyrim in third person, whatever.
The guard captain, Adius, was looking for you. Seemed like he had a lot on his mind.
Well, he's right here.
Be careful if you head into the northern part of the county. That area is prone to avalanches.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna see if I can play this near you.
What's that snot-brained Altmer doing here? This is no place for one of them.
You don't think he's Thalmor, do you?
No, doesn't seem the sort. But he's still not the right type for our little den. Might bring the wrong kind of attention.
So what do we do? Stabbing him would be... excessive, so...
You hear it?
I know. Why don't we treat him to a little show of our favorite lusty Argonian maid?
Perfect. Let's go fetch her. Here, take this coin. I'd like to buy a little show for my Altmer friend over there.
Sure thing.
Oh, one other thing. He wanted you to roleplay as Lifsertail, you know, from...
Altmer. Always the same fantasy. Sure thing. Hey, darling. I heard you wanted a date with Lifsertail.
What is the meaning of this? Lifsertail? What a ridiculous name for an even more ridiculous... Oh my! Zoxus's breath! What in oblivion are you doing? I demand that you put that back on! Ariel, give me strength! Cease and desist! I demand that you cease and desist at once, you cretinous lizard woman! Stop jiggling about! I can't take this anymore. I think I'm going to faint. I think... Oh. Ha. It worked. Otis, you really are a genius.
Heh. I know. Sop didn't even know what hit him.
Ha. They breed them special in Alinor, don't they?
Well, that's certainly very...
Yay!
...interesting. But I'm not sure that there's much in there that I can take action on. Tell our... Altmer friend, that I'm very sorry.
Okay, good. Inform Cyrodiil that no charges can be brought against Bentior.
An enchanter? Think you can make this old blade spit fire? I'll take that as a no.
Give me time to answer. Okay, so before I mess up quests some more, because it looks like he's got something else for me. Okay, ask him what he wants. This we weren't able to do. It's all part of it, that's why. Alright, so let's go back to Cyrodiil and then let's ask Adius or Adius what he wants. We'll do that thing.
Careful there. Just talking to
Never. Oh, you're Cyrodiil. Oh, yeah, yeah.
You're back. Have you played back the Memory Gem's recording for the captain? When is he arresting that damnable innkeeper?
The guard captain says there's nothing in there, Memory Gem, that can be used against Bentior.
Zarx's backside. I'm leaving this awful town. I've had enough of this cretinous Cyrodiil. I'm returning to Alanor. At least there I'm not assailed by lustful lizards.
Cool. See you later.
Why are you talking to me of all people?
I was talking to him. Telling him to see him later. Alright.
Are you looking for my husband, Ralgar? He's probably out hunting or something.
No, I'm looking for Bentior. He's over here. Well, finally wrapping up these quests feels good.
I've got rooms, I've got food. You here to do business?
Cyrodiil has left, and no charges can be brought against you.
That's good to hear.
Sure.
Thank you. Here, take a little bit of coin on the house. Oh, and have this. It's a leftover memory gem that one of the guys took out of the elf's pocket when he was passed out on the floor.
Huh.
Might fetch a decent sum.
Leftover memory gem. Okay. Done. Alright.
Bye.
Boy. Actually, there's something else to do.
Good morning.
I heard there's not many quests left from what I have up now, so...
Can I help you?
One quest that we can do, if it works, rent a room, sleep, and then when we get up, a messenger comes. Yeah, I went looking, trying my best to find some spoiler-free, you know, lists of quests and stuff and the way quests start, and I happen to find out there's one quest we find at another location. Not sure, dungeon, keep, something like that. That we have not come across yet, obviously, because we've seen that, and then the quest from Adius, and then this quest that hopefully will start when I wake up from renting this room.
A fair price for a fair room. Your room's just this way. Please, follow me.
Because I'm not sure I might have tried this already. Or I might have rented a room at the wrong place. I'm ready to follow you. You got stuck.
Until next time.
I have these books. I'm gonna go in the room now. Okay.
You need anything else, you know where to find me.
Yeah, hopefully it's not on my bed. Whatever. Good long sleep. How about we'll wake up at 8:30 something in the morning? Adventuring is exhausting work, you know. Plus, I don't know if you have to sleep the full 8 hours, and I do want to wake up when it's light out, so... My beast blood, damn you. What's in here? Another room? Have I been in here? Someone's gloves. Really? Okay.
Razada the Resplendent greets you.
Unfortunately.
Out in my arcane ability and esoteric
Cut him right off.
You aren't from Bruma. Did I see you arrive from the north? Are you? Did you arrive from Skyrim?
I'm pretty sure this guy did voices in Falskar too. Yes, I came from Skyrim.
Ah, this is good news indeed. We don't get many travelers from my homeland these days.
Yeah?
The roads are too dangerous, and the border controls are too tight. You must be a bit hardier than the usual milk drinkers I have to deal with.
Milk drinker, I remember that.
Are you a mercenary? Or do you fight for a higher cause?
I fight for what I believe in. And I destroy all monsters.
I thought you did. You have that glint in your eye. The look of one who fights for ideals. For lofty causes.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me, traveler. If I had a task for you, one that would benefit my people immeasurably, would you help me? Your talents would be invaluable.
Alright, what are the details?
Blood, honor, glory to Skyrim and the North.
Oh, that's all?
And a modest bit of loot, of course.
Well, you know.
We are going to rescue a good friend of mine. Of course, it may require you to get your hands a little, dirty.
We're doing it?
If you head east out of Bruma, for a ways, you'll find a camp near Sidor, one of those ancient elven ruins. Meet me there.
Oh.
Oh, and, here. Let me mark it on your map.
Are we going to Sidor? I guess we're going in Sidor. Unfortunately, we've explored that already. Oh. So let's... After spending a night at Bruma's Restful Watchman Tavern, I was approached by a boisterous Nord by the name of Olaf Coldheart. I agreed to help him rescue a friend. I should meet him at his camp east of the Aeliad ruin of Sidor to begin. He warned me to come ready for a fight. Okay, meeting near Sidor. I'm guessing we're going in Sidor. But first, let's ask Adius what he wants. Never have I been so... had so few quests. It's because those Skyrim ones that didn't disappear off my log, I managed to get the IDs for them, the quest IDs, and I closed it.
I need you to censure your guardsmen. Multiple times I've heard them exclaim, "Nine divines," while sparring.
Oh God.
They also refuse to listen to me when I ask them to stop. Some even laugh.
Can't really punish people for bad habits, Armin. But if it stresses you that much, I'll have a word.
Kill these guys. Seriously. Can you leave Bruma? Like, meet me somewhere in the wilderness. Hello again?
Hey, friend. I just, wanted to talk. To say you're a stranger who just wandered into my path as I was looking for stolen artifacts. We've accomplished a lot together. You're a rare sort. You're the kind of person who stands by people and does good by a fair city. I can respect that more than I can respect most. If you're up for it, I was wondering if you'd let me buy you a drink at the Gerald View.
Or a few drinks.
Talk as friends, as it were.
Sure. Sure, I'd love to.
Great. I'm looking forward to catching up.
It was tempting, though. Between 4 and 12. He stays there that long?
Zombies tend to haunt caves. Be careful if you decide to go treasure hunting.
So what time is it now? Between 4 and 12. Alright. Whiling the day away.
Heard there were beasties around. Be careful, traveler.
It says beasts, but did he say beasties? Beasties. No quest marker. I mean, I can find it, okay? I'll just follow him.
I see by your walk, your demeanor, you're a sneak. Let's just hope for your sake you're not also a thief.
I thought we'd be friends or something.
Farewell. Resplendent invites you to his boutique.
Who are you talking to? Farewell.
Don't delay. Patronize today.
Taking the sights.
Suckered by the synod, weary of the whispers, why let those somewhere more agreeable?
If I get any closer, he'll turn around and talk to me. Someone's tired.
Take a seat, friend.
Relax. You want to hang out here?
Okay. No point talking as friends if your feet and back are aching, huh?
Yeah, that's true.
Ah, you came. Excellent. Now we can speak as friends.
I guess find I should a seat.
Cut to the chase.
Okay.
For a long time, I've felt like I've kind of just been going through the motions of being guard captain, you know? Like a part of my soul was torn out of me.
Oh, you want me to be guard captain? I don't like to stay in one place too long. I can check in from time to time and be guard captain. Why have you been feeling like that?
It all goes back to a mistake I made a long time ago. A guardswoman under my service, Yvonne Vedici. She was one of the most courageous and stalwart guards or friends I've ever had. And she died because of me.
How did she die?
I was leading a raid against some bandits. Some of the most dangerous, most loathsome bandits in the Jarls. She was fighting alongside us. I made some bad calls. We were surrounded. And she perished. I've never forgiven myself for it. Never. And since then, it's never been the same. When you're a guard, you've got to be somewhat distant from things. You can't get too friendly with the people you're serving and arresting. And so there's been a hole in my life ever since.
So what's next then for you and the Bruma Guard?
Well, the other day, that thief you helped apprehend, the artifact pilferer Etienne Gullet, got out of jail somehow.
Oh, man.
I suspect we haven't seen the last of it. But as of right now, things have been pretty quiet. Well, except for one thing, one big thing. Ever run into Thorina's cutters?
Yeah. As a matter of fact, I have on the way in here. A couple of them.
Then you know the kind of viciousness we're up against.
Yeah, typical. I thought that was R.A.P. And we're up against? You're roping me into this?
Right, yeah. I've gotten so used to working with or alongside you, I just sort of assumed.
It hasn't been that
There's
long.
No pressure on you to help me with this, of course. But the cutters need dealing with. I've had more than enough of them.
Well, always happy to help then, friend. There's nothing else to say other than no.
Thanks. I appreciate it. All right, then. Our scouts suggest they're based near Greenwood, where the Jarls meet the Great Forest. An old, repurposed fort. Locals and bandits alike have taken to calling it Fort Cutpurse. And Thorina. Meet me back in Bruma when you're done. I'll see what I can do to get you a fitting reward. Best of luck, friend. Be careful in there.
Okay, kills the leader of Thorina's cutters, alright.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hail, traveler!
Dartecto.
Hail, friend.
You can have him as a follower if you... I mean, I already have a follower, but...
Leaving already?
All right.
Okay, so two quests. Miscellaneous disappeared, I guess, because there's nothing in it. I'm not sure if I've ever not had anything in miscellaneous. I mean, when the game begins, they give you a quest. yeah. After Jake's in a general view, Adius requested I kill the leader of Thorina's Cutters, a bandit clan that has been growing bolder and bolder in its activities, stealing from the residents of County Bruma. I should head to their base, Fort Cutpurse, and ready myself for battle. Alright, so... okay. I guess it's best to just leave town and head down the mountain. It's closer to here than anything else. Sword at the ready? Long spell. Nothing better than some good old wormwood. Against the Cutters. Time to cut the Cutters. Can I... yeah, I guess I can get down from here. Without dying horribly. Maybe. There's a lake down there. Cut purse hideout.
Time to die.
I don't think so. Quite a good death cry, though. That's why he fell so hard, it was like an earthquake after. That's Carlia. Not someone coming to kill me. Always a good welcome sight. Let's check it out. Hopefully I find some soul gems, some filled ones. Someone is standing there. Or sitting there. Esperance potion. Huh. I remember seeing that.
Wait, I hear something.
Yeah, my arrow thunking into someone's skull or chest. Not sure my arrow can go that far. Ooh, some whole wheat. Have some whole wheat. Meat barrel. Thank you. Smuggled goods. Moonshire. That would be a whole pound. I'll leave it. If I took all of them. They're both moon sugar? Yeah. Sounds like we got a special theme just for this dungeon. Okay, I can see them. I can also see a horse. Oh, there's someone over there also. They really don't know where we are very much. If I... I only have one though. Frostbite Venom. I don't want to use a good one because... Oh, this guy's coming closer, maybe. Is he behind something? Or is that just him? Okay, he's down. I'll leave the horse alone. Ooh! He fell off the bridge! That's awesome! Run! You can run, but you can't hide. I suspect he might go to patrolling again. Or maybe not. He's out there somewhere. Oh, he's up there. That's quite a long shot. He's even farther away than he was before. And moving. He's glitching out. There you go. Oh, well, these are steps, which normal people use. Not me. Okay, that's three we won't have to deal with. Duck horsey? Paint horse? I wonder if you stole the paint... They stole the paint horse from... What's-her-name over at the stables. Some wisp stuff over here. Someone up there. I'll get back to him. I knocked this person right out of here. Where'd the body go? Damn it, I hit the rock. with a stone. Oh! Someone else over there. Stand by, guys. Okay. So where would this guy fell? I mean, it's not a big deal. Most people aren't going back where I can see them. It sounds like... Oh, I guess that's him. That's you, right? It sounds like the footsteps are coming from somewhere else. Yeah. Cutter sharpshooter. Taken down by another sharpshooter. Ooh, 4 Daedric arrows. That's very welcome. Oh, here's another thing. It doesn't look like there's anybody at the top of that one. Nope. Lusty Argonia Maid, Volume 2. Is there something under it? No, that's just part of the binding. Steel arrows. No steel arrows, Daedric. Oh. Watch out. Don't even put your finger on one of those things. They'll half kill you. I told you.